Hello everybody and welcome back to more Clone Quest Mode. That's a good start. Whatever, we're gonna go back into the Lotus Blossom and see if we can place that thing we were supposed to place, you know. And this time, we're not gonna do it the stealth way because we've already gotten her out and that wasn't very stealthy. Anyways, this is not gonna be a video with a lot of progress. In the main storyline, at least. We're gonna do a couple of side stories. Or sword, which is good. I don't know if that's gonna help us a lot. The bros are gone. Good, let's find this damn locker room. It's a sort of shower room. We're gonna call it a dressing room. Okay, you come out first. Whatever. Not the locker room. Nope. Nope. I'm gonna shake every nook and cranny of this place until I find it. Well, since everybody has just fucked off, apparently. Don't mind it at least, but you know. How do you throw it? I'm not crazy, right? You did say, like, Blue Lotus dressing room. Right? No one's gonna give me instructions. No guidance for this. Crazy bitch. Oh, that sucks. No help? Huh. Well, I didn't unlock that, so it doesn't really help much. Am I crazy? The Lotus Blossom. This is the blue lotus, not the Lotus Blossom. Or? Let's go downstairs and check. No, fuck you. You, stop right there. You got a gun? No? I can't say I'm that afraid of you, bro. Here we go. Where is the bad luck talisman? There we go.
Hey! What the hell you think you're doing? That's my luck!
Even the fattest frogs have to return to the water. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Hooker! Ow! Ow!
Bye. Can you open these? I'm sad now. Okay, you tell me there's like a back entrance to this place. I have a feeling we've already been here once. Yeah, we've checked this place before, we can never get in. Well, fuck it. How many character points do we have? 13! Obfuscate would take a lot more. Pretty much, we got pretty good hacking. Not very good sneaking. Range combat is pretty shit. And that's supposed to be my main forte, and again, melee is a lot more fun. We'll have to get another subterfuge just to see if we can get that blood doll. Inspection is crap anyway. Manipulation, haggling. Well, saving them. But after that, I need blood. And whilst we're at it, the old Red Dragon restaurant. Needed to borrow us a spy. Take care of the gargoyle. Activate the cameras. Let's discover this now. Yeah. So you need a book from the Giovanni Mansion. We'll get to that. The Card of Death. We should definitely do that one. Yes, we should go to that motel, Lucky Star Hotel, and this time check out the other rooms. I'm not gonna talk to you, because you're a new edition and I'm an old character. I will probably play this game again in the future, but then I'm going to play as one of my favorite clans, Gangrel. I just prefer to do combat in this game instead of sneaking around and crap. Because as you've seen, that leads to quite a... At least just to me getting lost, and the Gangrel, and the only reason I can do stealth because we can go fucking invisible. I'm back for revenge, bitch. This time I will have blood. Is Red my sidekick for them? Will you be my dummy?
As much as I'd love to ride around in your short bus, I think I'll take a cab home.
I'm more than a few. Why can't we get any sort of good in this one? Yeah, the first one's bad. The second one is not good either. And the third one... Fuck it.
Okay, two. Let me just pick up some protection. A couple of cans of pepper spray should do the trick.
Yeah, probably. Yo, Wong Ho. Not this again. I always chose to open doors at the perfectly wrong time. Wong Ho. Once again, we're stuck in this, are we? You gotta have a really small bladder, bro. Now, talk to me. Or go over there. Bet you need even that you're not even Wong Ho. It's probably that asshole up top. Yo.
It was there.
Yeah.
Second floor.
Thank you. But that was no idea to see drunken dude taking a piss. No, unless you're into that, which I'm not. But. Oh God. Fuck. Well, Darkfather Terrors were all fucked. You heard it from her first. Yo, bro, next time you might want to hide your daughter, I don't know, up here. Hit an elevator and shit.
Welcome, my friend. I owe you a debt of gratitude. You have returned to me my greatest treasure. Kiki told me how you rescued her. You are a woman of great courage and honor.
That used your daughter as a meat shield. Yeah, congratulations. Do you know why the lost children did take your treasure?
No, I have not been able to find out why they took Kiki. But I fear that it goes much deeper than the tongue.
Your words are slightly opaque.
For a long time I have been trying to clean up Chinatown. It was a difficult job, but the community came together and we started to take back our streets from criminals like the tongue.
It's rearranged. And it's already too fun for you, but fuck you guys. Seems the buggers crawled back in the basket.
Yes. I thought that the Tong were almost gone, but then something happened. Their numbers began to grow, and suddenly they had a lot of money to buy weapons. With them followed the drugs and the violence. It is almost worse now than before.
Cool. Who's the hand that pulls the strings?
I do not know, but there is a change in the air. I meditate, but my spirit is restless. The words of the I Ching are dark and unclear. Everything seemed to change as soon as...
Give voice your vixens.
I am sorry. I have said too much.
Don't let us delve into my own dilemma.
Us.
I seek the shadow of a missing soul.
Who is the...
Barbarous. Hmm. Barbarous.
What else can you tell?
It seems my personalities persist in their silence.
I see. I do not think I could find them for you, but I know someone who could.
Really now? Cool, where do I find him?
His name is Zhao. He is the man who called me and told me where Kiki was being held. Zhao has many connections.
Cool. I export myself. Farewell. And away we go. Still haven't been able to get the blood oil downstairs. It makes me sad. What fucking seduction do I need? Max? Fuck. It's only one. I don't think she has that much blood. I mean, yeah, sure, she might look clean than the other ones, but I bet she had worse blood than them. Fuck all of you, I got big stuff going on. It mostly involves murder, so you might not want to fuck around. Rosa, if I did your shit.
You are always welcome here.
Oh, yeah, sure. Farmer business?
Did the seed take root?
Sure did. You could say that in a way. In that way. I still can't take my eyes off that white thing to the right. Is that a fucking, like, squashed out mouse or something? I don't want to know. Another shore? Employee of the month? Take that, Dad. Oh, nah, fuck it. Can't buy anything from you. Not that I think I'd want to buy anything from you, but you know, I can't. Employee's only door, and I'm not enough of an employee. Hey, I got an extra security skill. I assume we got some, I never looked. Antique locket, yes. Yeah, security skill by one increase. Now I got max security skill. At least, you know, on this end. We should be able to open it up more by adding dexterity. I don't think we need that much more lockpicking. 8 would be the max we would ever know, because then we can buff it up by 2. And I think 10 is pretty much the max. Now we can use blood buff to get up the last 2 points there. Anyways, fuck this, we're going back home. Or something. In other words, cap me. Not prostitute me, cap me. I don't want to be here, that's for damn sure. We're gonna go downtown. Technically it's on... It's in line of where we're going. Oh hey look, it is almost over. Come on. The Quajians seem a little common with their western brethren. Yep, you didn't say that again. Load faster, you piece of shit. Fucking source engine. I know I complain a lot about the source engine, but it really is crap. At least these earlier versions. Anyways, I have a quick save. We're going to quit, even though it's only been like 30 minutes. But fuck that, I want the time, and even if they're just like 1 minute below 15, it's the file size is kind of... It's a ridiculous change. I don't know why. Anyways, I'll see you soon.